the health right here. Can I get in it? Yes, I can. All right. Oh, duster. I'll wear it for now. Oh, crap. Okay, this is a NPC. Adolfo Cruz. Okay, he's wearing cargo pants, tank top, jean jackets, pair of boots, baseball cap, and a backpack. And he's wielding a CW24M. Okay. He's neutral, so do I contact him? The ear of the dead. Something was ripping zombies to shreds and only leaving a few scattered limbs. What's the matter? A few days ago, another survivor and I was trying to avoid the cities by staying in the woods during the day and foraging for gear at night. It worked well against the normal Zeds, but one night something caught onto our trail and chased us for 10 minutes or so until we decided to split up and meet back here. My buddy never showed up, and I don't have the means to kill whatever it was. Can you lend a hand? I'm pretty sure they're talking about the Migo, but I could be wrong. So, I'll say I'll do it, but it's not going to be done anytime soon. Thanks. Make sure you're ready for whatever the beast is. Got any advice? I'd carry a shotgun at least. It sounded pretty big. Sounds good, thanks. Bye. Bye. Well, hold on. Any luck? Not yet. Okay, I won't try to recruit him, but it doesn't seem like he's gonna be any. He's not wanting that. Well, go out that window then. So rude. Maybe he'll take care of some of them. Okay. One thing I would really owe a basement. And an e-cigarette. I will pick that up. Let's check this basement out. Okay. Something is in this basement. Okay. It's a bloody zombie. Luckily, this nice spear has a good reach. I stab him from a distance and I pierce the bloated zombie for 14 damage. Let's try again and it's nearly dead. Oh, and I did it again, 16 damage, and he explodes, putting out some green toxic gas. But he's not alone. Okay. Luckily, this thing we have over our face is keeping us from getting sick from the gas. Nope. Okay. I lied. It still gets through. Alright. Let's get out of this pal. Okay. Here we go. Let's take on soda. Pale ale. Alright. Jeans. Blazer, salt water, wing take. I don't know how long it takes this stuff to clear, but it looks like it's starting to clear a little bit. Well, let's let it clear a little bit. Just see. Not yet. Oh my goodness, is it going to be trapped in here? Am I trapped in this stuff? I think I'm trapped in this stuff, folks. I'm gonna wait right here and just see. Okay. So we're gonna do this. I gotta make my way around. There we go. Okay. I thought I was gonna be stuck here. Got a bad thing down here. No light or nothing. What's in the bookcase? Sci-fi novel. AAA guide. I'll take it. Maybe I'll mark some places down. Really? A pool table. Chairs. Okay. Wasn't much here. Pair of socks. Okay, let's get up here. I can't do nothing with it, so we're gonna. That pickle. I'll take the frying pan home with this. Some corn. Mean, we're getting a little food, but it's not much. Let's eat that pickle. Okay. Yeah, okay, make sure base is marked. Let's go home. Pick up this rock, because you never know when we're going to need it. Okay, I bypassed my home. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Let's drop off some stuff. Alright. Put our bottles and cans here. I think that would be good. But this will be our crafting corner. Let's get this clean water out. There we go. Now, let's load some. Four in there. All right, now, okay, we can make a few more things now. A stone spear would be good to have as a backup. Still nothing on clothes. I've got to get our tailoring skill up. A wooden shield. What's that? Oh, yeah. I don't want that. Not yet. All right. Let's go to other. We need a foldable wooden frame. Can we make wheels yet? Let's try. No. Alright, I'm gonna do another save, and I'm just gonna go a little further, guys. So I hope you're enjoying everything. I sure am. Just noticed. Let me see, man. It looks like my person has a white beard. That's kind of cool. Okay, now. Oh, hit the wrong button. I'd like to build a smoker's rack or a charcoal thing too, next to the fire. In fact, I might be able to. Let's just see. Let's eat the fish. Let's come up here, deconstruct. Okay. So let's wield. I don't want to hurt the. Nice, good. Let's wield a crowbar. And let's try to smash the fireplace. No, okay. What about the makeshift hammer? Let our stamina build back up. Nope. Let's try a piece of a 2x4. No, okay. So how can I knock that down? Can I do it with my fist? Have it tried with my fist? No. Alright. I'm gonna need something heavier to do that. Alright, folks. Let's see, what should we do? Let me make sure my clothes are real and I think they should be fine. I guess I could try to see if I can. See, I can't repair anything, so. Let's make some more water. Make as much water as we can. No. Pour the container. Okay, so I could go fill that up again. I keep forgetting where the bathroom is. Okay, I destroyed that bathroom. Did I make a mistake and get rid of? All right, here we go. Alright, I have nothing left to store in. I think I'm going to put my glass bottle of water. Right here on the ground. That is not clean water. Okay. Let's drink some. Less really low on food. Okay. What do I want to make? I really, really want to do my tailoring, but let's just see. Let's just move a lot of this over. Get it closer to the light. Alrighty. Now, let's see. Let's cut up some sheets. Look at the leg span, short rope. What does that travel? Let's try searching under. Okay, so let's move my rags over. That's a lot of rags. Now, does it make a difference? No, it doesn't. Okay. Let's disassemble the long strings. Let's cut us up a couple of eggs. That should get our tailoring up a little, but it takes a long time. All right, we're officially day three, folks. All right, we need to eat. Let's eat the ravioli. Now let's see if anything changed. Maybe I need to load the tulip cap. Now let's see. No, okay. Well, is my tailoring skill even improving? Is it 70? All right. Okay, let's see. Well, can I make more water? Yes, I can. All right. All right, what I'm gonna do, go through here. Does it bring tailoring up? Oh, no. What about that? Nope. So maybe I'm gonna have to Let's try it again. This is 70 now. Am I done? Okay, I hear wham, wham from the east. Alright, did it go up? Okay, no. What's to the east? There's Adolfo and there's Sandy Wheeler up there, so maybe that's Adolfo. Okay, we need to go to bed. My front door is open. Or my back door. We're gonna board that up. Okay, something's in my house. Okay, what do we do? Need to wield my nice spear. What can do here? We just come board it up. Something's in here again. Okay. A shocker zombie. Not good. Where is it at? It's to the east. Okay. Okay. Not good. Alright, I gotta drink something. Let's drink some beer. Cause I have a friend who's gonna come through here. Okay, he's coming through the window. Okay, we're being shot. Okay, we killed it. Gotta board this one down. Okay, he did some damage to us, but... Alright, we got a CBM out of this. Awesome. Okay, and we got pliers. That will be good. Okay. Cut up the leather jacket, cut up the socks, cut up the hoodie, cut up the jeans. I'm cold, I'm thirsty, and I'm in pain. Okay. Alright. So. Alrighty. We gotta go to bed. Yep. Lie down, house coat, and use it to keep warm. Now it's thundering. I hope lightning doesn't strike the house. This will not be good, folks. And it has been known to happen. Okay. We must be dreaming good because we're in good mood. We're in very good mood. Okay, we're hungry. We're sleeping. I thought it was over when the shocker come through. I'm just wondering, was that the one that busted through the first window or not? I don't know. I have a feeling it was. So, I'm gonna wake up. Okay, I will We don't have no food, do we? No. Okay.